Because you really did emote really good stuff there.
Oh.
Are there any other little miracle stories of those tie-ins to the rainforest and family moments that might make other sense to share or not? I'm not trying
from
to
the research. The thing that I really connected with was the cancer.
Mm-hmm.
But I couldn't really find a whole lot beyond the medicine, which is really important, and the fresh water supply. Unless there are any more facts.
There are 40% of the reduced oxygen comes from the rainforest.
Right.
Minor detail. It's actually higher than 20. You said 20% of the water.
Or 1/5.
It's actually almost a third of the fresh water on the planet.
Oh.
Yeah, their numbers were off.
What website was that looking
at? Yeah, but you know, what's 20% versus 33%? You know, it's just a little more.
13%.
Yeah, glass half full or glass flooding all over the place. So the other fact is that on the medicines, of what we know so far, it's about 25 to 30% of all pharmaceuticals and medicine stuff. And we've only tapped into 1% of what's there so far. We don't even know what the other 99% is because we're too busy killing it before we can discover it. So those are the real facts that they haven't let out yet that we're letting out in this film. So with that information, now what do you want to think about?
So I say that if we have only 1% of the rainforest medicines that we've tapped into, the other 99% can cure future disasters and devastations. I mean, look at the swine flu. Malaria. I mean, there's so many diseases out there. I had a friend whose mom, there's only 5 diseases. Only 5 women in the world got this one type of cancer, and she died from it because they didn't have a cure. So what if a medicine or a plant in the rainforest had that cure, and many other women, more than 5, get it in the future? That you're killing people for selfish reasons, because you want a chair made out of mahogany teak wood. Harsh.
It's true.
But she did.
And unfortunately, that's what it's about. People getting chairs and special drapes and, you know, this or that made out of this special thing. There were only so many special things there to begin with.
Exactly.
So, you know, there were only so many rhinoceros tusks we could take before we got down to the one male left. So
it's crazy that there's only one male left.
If we make it beyond this Armageddon that they're talking about, if it's not all real, if we make it beyond it, there's still a lesson to be learned just from the extinction alone.
Right.
How do you feel about the possibility that the future, if you have children, will be, look at the animals that used to be here, like the dinosaurs. How does that feel?
Well, we only know dinosaurs from the bones that we've put together. We don't know if it was actually what the dinosaur looked like, which I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh my
but
god.
What? Well.
Gotta tell you, I've never seen that ever happen before.
Really?
No.
Oh.
No, it just all, yeah.
It's
sorry.
It's okay.
If it weren't for me,
So you're saying in 5 years from now, if we don't stop,
They're saying in the testimony that we got from the ambassador, he said 5 years, 10 tops. It's 5 years to biomeltdown.